Hi, it's quite unfortunate the rate at which today we lose our WhatsApp. The hackers, the scammers use some basic tricks on us. Today I'm going to show you all these ways. The name is DK Cyber, the youngest cyber crime fighter in GH and beyond. These are some of the things the hackers do to hack you. They go on your social media platform to get some information about you. Now they come to your WhatsApp and try to chat you or call you and claim that they are administrators of a particular group that you belong to, and they have seen some hacking activities on that platform. So they are trying to secure you guys. So they are trying to send you a code. You give it to them and they use that code to secure you. Believe in me, the moment you get that code and send it to them, they've hacked you. Anytime you're on a WhatsApp group or a particular group that you see that someone's number has been changed to a different number, kindly call the person to find out what is happening, because it might be as a result of this hacking. Whenever they get your code, they'll change your number, then they will put two-factor authentication on it, and now you lose control over your own WhatsApp. When you try to uninstall WhatsApp and install it again, WhatsApp will ask you to do that within the next 24 hours. That means this hacker has got the account for 24 hours. Guess what? These are some of the things that they will do with your account. They will now send messages to your family and friends about some wealth remittances. They will try to use your name to borrow money. They would even try to tarnish your image. So please be very careful about that. When you are hacked, the first thing you have to do is just uninstall WhatsApp on your phone. Go to your email and send an email to support@whatsapp.com. The title of the email should be lost account or lost phone. Now then, in the body of the letter, add that your account has been hacked or has been taken from you, so they should block your number. You put your number there with your country code, add the email you use when you are registering your WhatsApp, and also try to tell them that it's very urgent. Now with this message, send it as much as you can. WhatsApp will try to block your number for you because the hackers has got your account for 24 hours. And also come back again to tell your friends and family, call them to tell them your account has been hacked, so they should post it for you so that they wouldn't use your name to hack or scam other people. Let's try to secure our WhatsApp today. What you can also do to protect yourself is come on WhatsApp, go to settings, go to account, then look for two-factor authentication. Put a code there. This code will help you protect your WhatsApp for you. And also try to add your email. Assuming you forget the code, you can reset the code. These are some of the things that you can do quickly to protect yourself. Share this video to save someone, because today the hackers, the scammers are really focusing on WhatsApp and they are really hacking a lot of people on WhatsApp. Let us all protect ourselves and secure ourselves as we try to come on this informative superhighway. The name is DK Cyber. Follow us on all our social media handles, The Cyber Zone, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Cyber Zone GH. I will be bringing you a content on how you can browse YouTube for free with just a code. So subscribe to my page and let me show you how to do that. Thank you.